received the sad news that the first vice president of the Ghana Olympic Committee, Mr. Paul Atcho, had passed away. He was the president of the Ghana Volleyball Federation and contributed immensely to the development and promotion of volleyball beyond the home in the West African sub-region of Africa in general. He was a man of vision and courage who dedicated himself to this sport that we love. And as a mark of respect, we will now have a minute's silence for Mr. Paul Atcho. Thank you.